all of the great speakers have through atmosphere. So what exactly suggestion would you like to make to those students who unluckily just don't have any very good atmosphere at their home? Means they don't have any good atmosphere at home, domestic atmosphere at home. So can they make themselves a very good speaker of English? And what exactly measures would you like to just suggest to those parents and children?
Well, जिन्हें atmosphere नहीं मिल पाता है कि वो अच्छे English या फिर अच्छे speaker बन जाएं, so for them what I really suggest कि just keep trying, क्योंकि trying में भी if you are working hard then it anything in this world is possible. You just need to work hard. अब खुद से English में बात करो, just stand in front of mirror, क्योंकि ये तो आदत होती है बहुत सारे लोगों की कि वो शीशे के सामने खड़े हो जाते खुद से बात करते, right? So even in those cases just talk to yourself through the mirror in English. आप खुद से English में बात करो. And there is YouTube, there is now a phone, mobile phone, and there is computers, laptops. तो इनसे भी बहुत सारी चीजें सीखा जा सकता है. Nowadays जो mostly हम लोग children को देखते हैं, so they are playing mobile games, console games, video games and things like that. वो YouTube में कुछ funny चीजें देखते हैं. Something of action and adventurous. So I wouldn't really suggest to watch those things. आप अच्छे English सीख सकते हो, आप कोई अच्छी language सीख सकते हो. You can learn Spanish, you can learn German, you can learn Japanese, या फिर various these kinds of languages. आप एक अच्छे speaker बन सकते हो. So there are so many resources. Instead, जो भी आपको requirement है आपके पास